Good morning, students. In previous video, you have learnt present, simple present tense or present in definite tense. And three types of present tense are left. So, today we will read present continuous tense. Now, what we mean by the continuity? Here, continuity means the verb is actually happening. Okay, so the form we use in present continuous tense is subject plus is, am, are plus ing form of verb. Now, ing form of verb is very important because in actually it is representing the continuity of the verb, continuity of the tense. Okay, see verbs like working is made up of basically main verb work and ing. Okay, so there can be so many verbs like working, learning, eating, sleeping. So many verbs are possible. So the main important thing in present continuous tense is ing form, because it represents that the actions is actually going on at the time of speaking. Now let us see these things. When we have I as a subject, we use am with it, and when we have he, she, it and singulars, we use is with the subjects. And when we have you, we, they and plurals, we use are. Okay, now let us see where we can use present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is used to express an action that is going on at the time of speaking. Like he is reading means at the moment reading is going on. Okay, next one is I am learning. See, at this moment of time I am speaking this, I am actually learning, or we can say they are playing. So when we have to express an action that is going on at the time of speaking, we use continuous tense. Present continuous tense is also used for an action that is planned or arranged to take place in the near future. Like, I am going to party tonight. It is a planning here. See, I have used continuous tense. Okay? With ing form of the verb. So, for each actions which is already planned but they are going to happen in near future, we use continuous tense. Like, I am leaving for Delhi today. Here also I have used continuous tense. Now, continuous tense is also used to describe changes taking place, such as pollution is increasing day by day. See, I have used continuous tense here because this is a undergoing a process and we cannot determine that the pollution is increased in a single day. No, it is not possible. Similarly, prices are increasing these. Okay? Here again, this is a process which suggests the continuity of the work. So, we use continuous tense to describe changes taking place on a progressive rate. Now, you can understand the present continuous tense well. Now, come to the book work. Now, see the book, the present continuous tense. We use the present continuous tense to talk about actions that are going on or are taking place at the time of speaking. We form the present continuous tense by adding am, is, are to a verb ending in ing. Okay? Now you have learnt it very well. Now this is your classwork. Question number 5. Guess what's going on. You have to see these pictures and see it carefully to see what the picture is. In the picture, the work is happened. Okay, and you have to write it in this blanks. First is done. Please don't make a noise. The baby is sleeping. Here, the action. What is the action is happening? The baby is sleeping. So it's written. And you have to do 2, 2nd, 3rd and 4th. Now, this is question number 6, also your classwork. You have to do it in your book only, using pencil. Write 5 things you are doing now. You have to write here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Now, question number 7, also your classwork. You have to do it in your book only. Write down 5 things you are not doing now. Example is given here. I am not sleeping. Like this, you have to make 5 sentences here and write it in this blanks. Okay. Now we will read present perfect and present perfect continuous tense in our next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.